Spencer.
Eddie, hi. Thank you for coming out. I hope that I wasn't interrupting anything.
I have a few minutes.
Great.
You look good. How are you doing?
Well enough to stay out of this place. Did you hear about the Kavanaugh settlement?
I'm glad the family got some money.
They would have preferred the truth.
Heard about Mrs. De Laurentiis, too.
Yeah. I don't really think that it was a coincidence that Bethany Young was found buried in her backyard, do you?
Probably not.